Homemade laptop cooler. 5-volt fan, USB cable, paper file folder, and glue gun you're gonna need for making this cheap cooler. Remove the side holders and mark where to cut your desired hole where to be placed the fan. With razor blade, cut the marked place and pay attention on fan in what direction will blow air. Connect the fan wires with USB cable and fix them with electric tape. You should get something like this. Put glue with glue gun and stick it the fan very tight. Also, you're gonna need to secure the USB cable from ripping off. Now the last step is to glue it the two sides of the paper folder and press very hard and wait a couple of seconds to chill out. Plug the USB cable into the USB port and you can see that the fan is working pretty good. I put my personal computer to be chill out. Little joke. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel American Hacker, and for more videos visit my channel page.